Nope. All you do is you do a backslash and you do host, and then you do the other person's name, their page name. Here, let me show you. Okay, you know that thing that goes, if you start it from the right and you go down to the left. You know what I'm talking about? The thing in, like, you have the numbers, like, if you're gonna do like a 1.5, that thing. The slash. No. You have to write it in your chat. Say, okay, / host this person, you know, and then, yeah. Yeah, no problem. You're not even streaming. What? Then why did you just say Never mind. Never mind. That you can get the Ring of Death on the Xbox One. I'll go out and buy you a new Xbox. Not gonna get rid of it for a Wii. That's stupid. And that's just stupid. What you mean? Why'd you leaving though? Like, yeah. It's crazy, like, how every time I hear your ease, I fucked it up. Fuck me. God damn it. This is every time I hear your voice, East.
I don't want it may set the world on
it literally just makes me want to eat like tacos. I don't know why. You just make me want to eat tacos.
I want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition, worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer.
I love how you don't even say, please, like, pass me the ball. You just say, hey, bitch, pass me the ball.
Nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war...
I thought Clay Thompson was with the...
War never changed.
But he was with the Heat.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge...
You just jealous because I'm better? I don't know.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Tricky, I've never seen an intro to a video game like that. The doctor goes, looks very awkward and goes, are you a boy or are you a girl?
Boy, we've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future.
Look, I'm just trying. Oh my God.
Look.
Okay, I'll keep it down.
Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to need a name, aren't you?
Your apparently I was.
What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
All right, let me get... Hey, Tricky, I think I got the nose correct, right? Custom. Oh shit, I fucked it up. Want that. Excellent. Perfect. Look at that. It's a beautiful masterpiece. That's a really big. That's the close up. Okay, let's get the let's get the right eye. Hairstyle. I'm streaming, shut up. Go ahead. Just I wanted to get all of it. I just wanted to see. What kind of fucking... Wait, chocolate is a color? Kind of racist. No. Okay, Tricky, this mustache, the gunslinger, that is the mustache I've wanted since I was, I think, 12. I had always wanted one of those until I actually saw how stupid it looked. I'm not in the game yet. Hey, wait, Dad. Oh my god, there's one in here called Daddy-O. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna go with. Oh no, Tricky Goatee, Rough Beard, or Survivalist. Let me show you. There's the goatee. Rough Beard. Survivalist. Let me know which one you prefer. Goatee? Alright. And done.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
I'm gonna look like my dad. Oh, hell, can you change me, please?
Very strapping.
Oh my god, bro. What the fuck?
What about you? What
man, come on, bro.
You're just James?
Catherine.
James.
Catherine. She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. James. Get the baby out of here. Move, move.
Love you, Tricky.
1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Who the fuck? Okay. Who the fuck are you talking to?
We need a doctor, not a deadbeat. This one's on the house. Fail to meet my
expectations. Yeah, you don't love her.
James and his cheery charity.
Decorations.
May your future be bright.
James, look straight into the light, pal. Just like her. Close your eyes. It's just something you get used to down here. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to Daddy. Come to Daddy. You can do it. Just a little further. You can do it.
It's the first hit.
Come to Daddy.
I didn't put black.
Come to Daddy. You can do it. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
I never use it either. I have an iPod, bitch. Yeah, they do. Yeah. She has fucking... You don't love nobody. It's like, no, you get out. It's like, no, you get out. Oh, shit. Why the fuck am I a baby? What the hell is this shit? What? I'm so confused. What? What the frick? Oh my god. This is stupid. I gotta pick up something? Okay, so intelligence is at a 1, of course, because I can't go any lower. luck is at 0, or 1. My strength is at 10. My endurance is at 7. I'm gonna stick with that. Mama. You stop. What the? Mama. Okay.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Mama. Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end.
Okay.
I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amata wants to play.
All right.
These experiments are a waste of money.
9 years later, all right.
Prepare. Of course I miss her. I miss her so much.
No, she said she'd be right back.
Too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well... You're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once.
All right.
Have fun.
Oh, happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us.
What?
But I told
what?
Him not
huh?
to worry.
Sorry.
You're so easy to fool. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just have what the deck. Hey, I bet you. Okay. One last question. Who's
so,
your favorite barbarian?
I'm so fucking
That's
rude.
Right. Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages.
Just told a little girl to give
yeah,
me the fucking present already.
My father's old things. Can you believe it? Kind of weird to think about. I guess.
Man, you got a pip boy.
Okay. Jesus.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
You know, I could take that gun that you have right there and I could shove it right up your ass, bitch.
Are you having a nice time?
Happy birthday.
What the hell?
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me, Randall. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
I have no idea. I'm gonna be rude again. I'm gonna say I hope you brought me something better than last year.
Well now, young people were more polite back in my day. Respected their elders. Of course, we had a real overseer back then, worthy of respect. Not like that one over there with his rules and his secrets. Why, I have half a mind to just up and tell you. Oh my, there I go again with my old lady talk. And you still waiting patiently for your present. I suppose you could have asked more politely, but it is still your birthday. So here you go. A nice sweet roll I baked just for you.
Attention, everyone. It's time to...
I hope you appreciate the effort Amata put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
Of course she likes me, I'm a really charming guy, or she did a really good job, but you could have put more help into it. Yeah, I like the second one.
I do not allow the fact that Amata is my daughter to compromise my position as overseer. I gave her all the appropriate paternal encouragement, of course, but I could not contribute extra vault resources. That is simply what my position requires. No more, no less. I know Amata understands that perfectly well.
Cut the cake!
Andy, wait!
Hey, happy birthday, nosebleed!
Oh, no!
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Blue. Not as.
I am mortified about the cake mishap. Simply mortified.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake! Give me that sweet roll you got from old.
You do look hungry. What did your mom drink? What your mom drank all up all the ration coupons again? I'm not gonna give him my fucking sweet roll. I mean, the fuck, bitch, that's my food.
Oh yeah, we'll see about that.
good one, Butch.
Daddy, I told you not to act all official.
How do you like that, huh?
Oh shit, he's hitting me. Oh shit. Oh shit.
What do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Always enjoy my
How's it going, pal?
Speeches.
You all right, son?
That friend of yours could...
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about? Why, that little... I figured it was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born.
Yes!
You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
Use a reminder that life is...
So,
all right,
what do you think
Butch.
We should call our...
Hey, how about the vault blowers?
Yeah, get snitched on, bitch!
I've had it with you, Butch. Your mother...
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you a hard time again? I wish we didn't have to invite him, but there just aren't that many children your age in the vault. And any...
...is going to hear about this little incident.
Really are, is my... What
you... How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Tell you, it was my fault? Come
I'm
on,
not going to tolerate
you
any more.
He gave me a...
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk. God, he really is a butthead. Oh well, you can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it? Do you think we surprised
him? My mom. Big
I'm
deal.
Sure.
We done.
Never suspected it.
For yeah. Now, just remember, I'm keeping my eye on you.
Thanks for Super coming, cool, Sam. Right?
I know you were busy.
Jeez,
with the
Wally,
water
who's the head of the gang? You or me?
Everything's fine.
Little baby went
You're gonna be really
sure.
You're gonna be really
me.
Sorry you messed
up. Fixed up again last night. Good as new.
You're gonna be really sorry you messed with me,
Jonas.
Right? Anyway,
hey Doc,
I'm glad you could.
We're all set down here.
Enjoying yourself?
Thanks. I'll send
Enjoying
him right
yourself?
Down.
How are you?
Wait,
hey,
Simi...
that was
Wait,
Jonas
what?
On the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Enjoying the party, Mrs.
Oh, okay.
I help with the decorations, you know.
Oh, the...
Oh, really? Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Wait, what? Who the fuck is you? Bitch. Ace, shut up.
Oh, boys will be boys, won't they? Well, let's... Of course. You did such a splendid job.
Hashtag fuck you too.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't al- Hey, relax. I was just teasing. Listen, now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it? Hold on one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise and... Your dad is waiting to give you your present. Or should we just keep...
Are you ready for your surprise? The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so... I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it. Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Nope. Tricky will always be my sister.
So fuck off.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want. Couldn't have done. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine. Good work. That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile!
I'm trying to shoot the fucking dad.
Different parts.
What is her problem anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. No, you're not. Really. When I started studying medicine, one of the first things I learned was how to spot a kid playing sick to get out of taking a test. You'll do fine. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it when they're 16. I had to, you have to, and so does everyone else. And most everyone makes it through without a scratch. The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test, GOAT. Everyone here in the vault takes...
Aw, thank you.
Take care, son.
Good morning. hey, sport. It's been a while since you stopped in here to see us.
What is it now, sir?
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amada.
God, Butch, why don't you just leave me alone?
What
She's
are you gonna do,
Butch?
Amada? Go Yeah? What do you want? None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me? And who are you? Her boyfriend? Ha! Keep talking like that, boy, and we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix. You've got to be kidding. Come on, tunnel snakes. This twerp needs another lesson.
Butch, stop it. Leave him alone.
A tough guy, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Hit him again.
Please, stop fighting.
Tunnel snakes rule. Losers drool.
This isn't solving anything.
Tunnel snakes rule. Hit him again. I'm hit.
Help. This isn't solving anything.
Wait, what?
Oh. Did you see that, Butch?
I nailed
him. Hit him
again! Solving anything.
How about we head down to the diamond?
Tunnel snakes rule, losers rule.
Stop fighting.
No, Tricky.
Come on, tunnel snakes.
It's gonna be fun paying you back for that.
Okay. You win. We'll leave the little. You're not. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Fine. Let's go.
Well, you made it. Didn't work on your dad either, did it? Now, unless you have... Listen, I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher. So... Watch your language. And yes, I can do it for you. I can even hold your hand if you'd like. I just need to know what kinds of things you're interested in. A budding science boy, eh?
Wait, can I watch? Please? No. Look, I got on because Tricky got on, okay? Why would I tell her to get on? Look, okay, it's not my fault that I love Tricky, okay? It's just like the...
Managed to find the classroom,
bitch.
We can finally get started.
Would you get...
No talking.
Yeah, but you know, I wasn't 100... Well, you know, I don't think I was 100% tired. I was just on the verge of going to sleep. But...
Unless anyone else has an insight.
But as soon as Tricky got up, I'm just getting on. And I was like, oh hell, man, I'm getting on.
My quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Just some people just want to start shit. It's amazing.
Question two. Do you mind? He's hung. Do you mind? Question four. Do you mind? Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed? Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed. Do you mind? Question eight. A fellow Vault 101 resident, what's the best way to obtain? Do you mind? Question nine. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and... Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives. Pencils down, people. That's it. Infamous Goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants. Freddy, do you understand what pencils down means?
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Nothing for you to worry about, Miss Almodovar. Let's see.
Thank God that's over.
Yo, T!
Come on.
We'll talk to your little friend later.
Thank God that's over. Thank God that's over. Come on, let's go get some lunch. Thank God that's over. Thank God that's over. Come on, let's go get some lunch.
Anything is possible, even an egg.
Daddy,
Mr. Brotch.
Here to save you now. Is he? Back to work.
Selfish and insubordinate. Just
you
wake
need
up.
To know.
Come on,
things.
Wake up!
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up! You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you. He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy. It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men. They took him and... Oh my God, you have to leave now! Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend, but we've got... Not this time. My father, he's not listening to anybody. If he even finds out that I've been helping you... But that doesn't matter. I can take care of myself. It's you he's looking for. And... Fine, be that way. Good luck with the whole vault and lockdown, rad roaches everywhere, and security guarding every door.
I'm sure you'll have no trouble escaping on your...
Good. Now, will you shut up and listen to me for a second? There's a secret tunnel that... Use these to get in... My father's not stupid. He's sealed the door to the exit to prevent... The tunnel is the only way out. You're just gonna have to trust me. Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case. Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck. I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
There he is. Hold it right there.
Crime anymore, roaches!
What's the matter, huh? Can't stand...
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches! No, I can't go back in there. No, I mean... You got... You're a real bastard, you know that? I hate your fucking guts!
Over here! Officer Kendall!
What's happening?
I think I'm
bleeding.
Stop it! Officer Kendall,
help! Yeah. Stop it! What's happening?
He's right over here. Come quick.
Ow, that hurt!
Oh yeah, she looks fine. Okay. Alright. Yep, what's she doesn't happening? Need my help. Fuck her. Your mother's fine. Go in there and save her. Nah, she's fine. She's fine. If it was tricky, yeah, I would help.
Damn it, more roaches. This is
with you now. I mean, if you know, if it was tricky, of course I would help. If it's not, fuck her.
We should just go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like we're getting out of here. It's me.
Tom wouldn't listen to me. You know how he is.
Yeah. He's my best friend, bro. Absolutely. Without a doubt. Yeah. All right. Okay. Fuck it. I figured he was after something, but oh my god, I can't find a way out of this shithole. Pretty much. The fuck, bro? Why can't I get out of here? Something tells me I took actually the wrong way. Okay, I don't know where I go.
You're the one everybody's looking for, right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good. Me and I'm not sure how I could help.
Take some of these papers. Maybe they're important. No. I need a lap pick for that, but well, I found a bobblehead. Found a bobblehead. What's that? Absolutely. Hey!
That is not the servo motor switch. For the left, I said.
Well then you can take your little happy ass down to the fucking KFC and get you some fucking chicken, bitch. And I would enjoy every second of it. I would, or else I wouldn't have fucking said it, you dumbass.
Oh! Oh! Do not interfere with vault security personnel. Any resident found outside here, orders will be dealt with. That is all.
Oh my god. Tricky. I just stripped some woman down to her underwear and her shirt. I'm terrible. I'm a terrible person. I'm terrible. I'm so sorry. No, look here. All I know is you go buy people and you take stuff. And I would, and it said some kind of. Ricky knows I'm not that. Ricky knows I'm not that type of person. Why's it gotta be 5,000? Like the fuck? Looking like hamsters. What? How can you make? Never mind. Just fuck off. Well, I haven't, so you should just fuck off. How about that? I'm happy for you. Hey, Ace, how about you come to my fucking stream and stop being a dick? How about that? On your Xbox, you dumb ass idiot. Man, fuck your game. Man, I can. Oh, wow. I took a fork. I'm gonna kill someone with a fork. Yeah, all I needed now was a spoon. It was a spoon. Where the fuck is this? Wait, sir, wait, is your mother dead yet? Wait, come here. Butch, is your mother dead yet? Can I search her? I need to see if she had a gun or not. Oh my god, she had vodka? Excellent. Perfect. I want to see it. Yes! Oh my god, please send it to him. 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 Maybe he'll actually stuff his face so we can't hear him talk for a while. Oh. Oh no, not if you have the Italian. Italian's actually fucking, oh my god, amazing. God, Italian shit is just fucking amazing. Like, anything that has a word Italian in it is fucking amazing. Like, Italians just make, I don't know, the best food. It's insane.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I... That's a real shame. Come on, kid, get out of here before you get us both killed.
I don't believe you. I expect we'll be here for hours.
Come on, kid, get out of here before you get us both killed. Got it.
I think I'd rather just stay broke.
I'm sorry, Ace, were you talking to me? Exactly. Fuck off.
Stop in the name of the Overseer.
You want some more?
Hey, don't ask Tricky for money, you stupid bitch. Fucking dick. Why the fuck would I want to know? I don't know where you get that from, man. I've never said no, none of the sort. I don't remember these, you know, I don't remember conversations we've had with each other, but well, that motherfucker had a wrench. I'm gonna wrench a motherfucker. I'm gonna wrench. West Lisley.
Look out, sir. Hold it right there.
He's in love with Wesley Snipes.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you'll get nothing from me. God, you're a cold-blooded little shit, aren't you? I think you'd actually do it. Here, take them and leave the vault. I'll have you shot on sight if you ever come back. Gotcha now!
So I just threatened to hurt his daughter, and then I killed him.
Oh my God, Daddy!
Uh-oh.
My God, what have you done? You killed him! Why would you kill my father? Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
Get away from me, I can't talk to you right now. Look, I just threatened to hurt you.
Hey, cut it out! Ow! That hurts, you know? Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now. Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now. Look.
Jiggy, she doesn't want to talk to me right now. She found out that I killed him. Cool.
away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
I feel terrible, Tricky. Well, she has found her father dead, and she knows that I did it. Yeah, of course I fucking killed him. He was the one looking for me. He wanted me dead. Why? What? I wasn't gonna let him live. I didn't have to. I could have escaped the way she told me to, and would escape without killing anybody. Yeah, I didn't have to kill anybody. I just didn't know what the way to go, so I was just like, why don't I just kill as many people as I can? No, he was a white motherfucker. Bitch, he was white. I vote the same way, because, you know, you are amazing. Well, you mean you're amazing though. Like we can't. Yes, but I mean you're amazing though. We can't choose for you though. Shut up, beast! Do I really get to see any 80s? Tricky. No, I served it. Nope. But Tricky, do I get to see any 80s movies? Please tell me. Thank God. No! So wait, when are we watching it? Oh, okay. East Camp Math. I am not shocked. Bitch, it's 603 for me. Get the fuck out my face. Bitch. It's what the fuck I say it is, bitch. Fuck you. Hey. There you go. That's what happens whenever I hear Ease talk. I just cough. Well, she can fuck off. Oh, hell no. No, you good. You good. Rage, bitch, rage.
Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now. Ow! That hurts, you know? Ow! That hurts, you know?
Oh my god, Trigger, I think I have to kill everybody. I don't want to leave any witnesses. That means I have to kill the girl that really likes me. Okay.
That wasn't very nice.
That bitch! She's dead. Wait, no, she's not dead yet. No, die, 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 die. What? Why are you not dead? Die. Die, I say. Die. Oh my god. Oh my god, she will not die. Beating her with a baton. Oh my god, just die already. Duh, bitch. Hits does it take, bitch?
That wasn't very nice.
God damn it, you fucking made of steel? Jesus Christ. God fucking damn, what the fuck? She's unconscious. Why, how is she unconscious and not dead?
Hey, cut it out.
Okay, that's it. I didn't want to have to end it this way. He gets up.
That wasn't very nice.
Fuck.
That wasn't very nice. That wasn't very.
Damn, bitch.
Ow! That hurts! Ow! That hurts, you know? Stay back!
Shooting her in the fucking head.
Ow! That hurts, you know? Get away from me!
Oh, God damn it. I put like over 100 bullets into her.
Come on, stop it. That wasn't very nice.
That was a perfect headshot. Look at that. Look at that shit. Look at that fucking shit. Oh, you know, fine. Fuck this bitch. Fucking wasted all my fucking ammo on a fucking bitch. Fuck this shit. No, I left her. Fuck a bitch. Fuck off.
Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
Like I said, Ace, you can suck my left nut. Oh God, if I die. Sometimes I wish there was a day when Ace didn't talk.
I think I found
this is the overseer.
I don't believe you. I expect we'll be here for hours.
Don't be such an old woman. Just a few more adjustments and you'll be as good as new.
Do you have any idea what you're doing back there?
I'm not sure how I could help.
Where's security when you need them?
His or her quarters will be dealt with severely. That is all.
No!
Oh my God, no one else is dying. What the fuck?
You want to see it? No!
I mean, like, seriously though, like, what the fuck? Like, I mean, they're not fucking dying. Look, what the fuck? Why is it not working? What the fuck? Serious thing, I'm naturally a faggot. Fucking dick.
Oh! Ah!
Okay, so my first death was caused by East because he freaking distracted me. I started like going like, wait, what is he talking about? And then like, then I fucking died by a fucking roach. Killed by a fucking roach. You know, honestly, I don't know if Xavier, I don't know if you saw this earlier, Tricky, but Xavier put it in the chat saying he saw a possessed woman at church. Yeah. Yeah, he said that he had saw a woman speaking languages that no one could explain. Yeah, and she was yelling at a wall. And I was like, well, you just gotta think, like, what if she went crazy? You know, what if she was just thinking out loud, you know? No one can even say the word clown around you because you start crying in fear because you're scared of them. Clown! Fucking clown! You're 37, right? So you haven't grown out of it yet. Fuck off. You will still be afraid of clowns. Clown. Fuck off. You and your rusty looking ass. Bitch, you is a rusty, crusty, salty motherfucker. Get the fuck out of my face. And Castrol couldn't help you either, so fuck off. Hey, Castrol couldn't help you.
Those nasty roaches have gotten my sockets in such a frazzle.
Fucking motor oil, you dumbass. It's the same fucking shit. It's the same shit, dumbass. Can I? Yeah, she'll probably be in here momentarily. I'm just kidding. I don't know why the fuck he's going, oh my god, you're the one that fucking said it, dumbass. See, there you go, you just said... Hashtag fucking karma. Fuck on it, bitch. I mean, suck on it.
She's dead. She's dead, and you could have helped and you didn't. Get away from me. This is the only way.
Like, hey, what's this? Oh, I don't know. It's, oh, yeah, I'll eat that. Fuck, man, what the fuck? Bitch, the fuck? Like, oh my god. Never mind. You good, bro. Just eat your shit. Just eat the shit that you just put in the microwave. Fuck off. Well, this is amazing, your face. You know what else is amazing? Fuck off. You know, I didn't even answer it, and I just said fuck off. So that's your words, not mine. Dumb bitch. Suck on a gun, dude! What the fuck do I keep saying fuck on it? Like, what the fuck is that? I don't know.
Why'd you have to go and do that? Damn it!
I just love killing someone that just tried to fucking help me. I'm such a fucking dick. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream. Wait, what? Bitch? Bitch. Alright, let me go ahead and end it. Thank you guys so much for coming out.